Hello everyone from the Chang Circuit, where the Thai round of the Moto2 Championship is about to start. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. The warm-up lap has just finished, and the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. The Thai Grand Prix is about to start. We'll be right back. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at the graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto2 race. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.